So I got all my housework done. I got just about all my yard work done. So I have nothing to do now. So I was thinking I should probably practice my makeup for Saturday's party because I will be in Avon. So I have to make sure that I have everything just right. So when the day comes, I can just slap it on real quick and be ready to go. So, here it goes. Hi. I just finished my makeup, as you can tell. So, my makeup's all done. Now, the last part that really makes Avon Avon is her hair. Usually she wears a hat, but for the party she will be wearing her hair all fancy like. So she will not be wearing a hat. Yeah, so I will get right back to you as soon as I get done doing my hair, and then I will be Avon. All right, bye. Okay, so now I have my hair done, as you can see. And it looks really pretty. I even have a little bow in it. I figured for a party, it would be a special occasion. So there's only two things left to do now. One is to find my glasses because I cannot see a damn thing. And two, find something more appropriate to wear than a sweatshirt. My ex-husband's sweatshirt, for that matter. So, anyway, I will do those two things and I will be back and then I will be 100% Avon. I know you're excited. Try to contain yourself. I was gonna do a makeup tutorial with you, but I forgot my makeup. Maybe if I can have my assistant go get it for me, that would be just great. Assistant, do you think you can go get my makeup for me?
Where is it?
Just some lipstick would be good. It's on the bathroom sink. That's where the lady was doing my makeup. So while my assistant goes, let me just tell you a short little story about what happened to me today. Okay, well, Courtney Cox, she's one of my best friends. Well, she came in today and she said, oh, he got my lipstick for me, thank you. That's very nice for my assistant to do that. Alright, so what I'm going to show you today is how to put on some lipstick. And I know most of you are second to set. Oh, Avon, we've seen you put on lipstick before. You do such a good job. It looks so great. Well, you ain't seen nothing yet. You know, I turned it out on the boat. Came up pretty good, but, you know, I was out on the boat. I was not in my element. The other time I did it, I was at my mother's house. Well, I was getting ready for a date that day. Well, today, I ain't got no date. I don't want no date. That date did not work out good at all, and I am not doing it again. There is no freaking way I am ever, ever going on a date again. So this time when I put my lipstick on, I'm putting it on for me in my element. Alright, so this is how Avon is going to show you today how to put on lipstick. First of all, I got myself some new lipstick. I got this one at Ocean State down in Peterborough. It's called Ocean State Gel Blocks. They have little cheap things there. This one I got there. I don't remember how much it was, but it was pretty cheap. It's called Fantasy Makers. So, what I'm going to do today is make me your fantasy. Alright, so, what you want to do first of all is take the cover off. put the cover down so that you only have one thing in your hand, so, you know, it gets confusing. You don't want to try to put the lipstick, you know, like the cover on and think you put that lipstick on, because it ain't going to look any different. So what you do then is you just put on, you see how it swirls up like that? Woo! Woo! Remember, that's what your fantasy is. Woo! 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 All right, so anyway, you want to go about halfway is good. All right. You want to make sure that your lips are dry before you put it on. And then you just spread it evenly like this. I hear a kitten meowing.
Probably just a kitten.
Are you sure there's not a kitten outside?
I know about my kitten.
Maybe you want to look, because it sounds like a Christina Courtney out there.
Courtney Cox.
You know what you want to do is you want to mush your lips together like this. And then you have to check your teeth. Yeah, and that way, you see, you get all of your lipstick off. And that, my friends, is how you put on some lipstick. Now, would you like to meet my kitten? This right here, this is Christina Courtney. She is such a good girl. She is named after two of my best friends. She's absolutely beautiful. You can hear her purring. Listen. Did you hear that? She purrs so beautiful, she sounds like a kitten purring. Well, that's all the time I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed my makeup tutorial and my amazing transformation and my purring kitten. You have a wonderful day. Take care of yourselves and smile and be happy. Till next time, this is Avon.
Big girls, you are beautiful. My prices, water in a hole with the girls around, and curves in all the right places.